Hi, I'm Sahas Barve, and I'm a research scientist at the Smithsonian Natural History Museum. I have the great privilege of being a Peter Buck postdoctoral fellow in one of the biggest bird collections in the world. Right now, I'm surrounded by over 620,000 specimens of birds. Here, I study how birds keep warm on really tall mountains. Now, imagine you're a really tiny bird that lives at the top of a mountain at 15,000 feet. I would be pretty cold living at 15,000 feet. Imagine this tiny bird. How do they do it? Well, I study how bird feathers keep them warm. I actually grew up in a pretty warm place. I grew up in Mumbai, India, where the temperature rarely drops below 70 degrees Fahrenheit. I was the kid that was always outside watching birds, and as I graduated high school, I wanted to study birds for the rest of my life. So I became a biologist, and now I study bird ecology full time. Every day I come to the museum and measure bird feathers from these amazing Himalayan birds to understand how they survive harsh weather.